Man is dead and one woman was hurt after a crash on NC12 in Ocracoke Tuesday morning. Officials say shortly before 11 a.m., 61-year-old Warren Howard France and his wife, Janet France, were in a crash while traveling north on the Highway 12 just past the Pony Pens. France's car ended up in the sand dunes. Shortly after the crash, the North Carolina Department of Transportation closed NC12 between the ferry terminals and the Pony Pens due to flooding.